Hello and welcome to this video solution of Numerade. So here we have a student who uses a compass and a current carrying wire to measure the horizontal component of the magnetic field.